while we slow them down.
What do computational processing speeds matter for Vex? Answer suppressed.
Failsafe. The Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe? Any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mine. Failsafe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Got her. I've locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late.
Oh.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your Vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me. Captain, the Vex appear to be capturing Fallen. I have traced a high number of prisoners to a cave near your location. Imprisonment by the Vex is not a fate I would wish on anyone. Perhaps we can help.
Failsafe, just so you know, the Fallen probably won't thank us for helping them.
Trust me. Either way, he'll be doing them a favor.
We're in. Never done a prison break before.
Good luck, Captain.
We're in. Never done a prison break before.
Good luck, Captain.